Hey guys, we're here back with another episode of Dungeon Defenders 2. And yeah, we are playing on this map here. Actually, this one's fairly popular. We're playing an incursion. I'm trying to get certain polearm. So hopefully I can get it. I'm trying to get one that, it's, well, you've probably seen me talk about it before, Purge Evil. So, it, basically, if anything dies within the, healing aurora, explodes, causing more damage. That's what I want to get. Which lane is this? Okay, magic. And my monk is starting to build some really powerful stuff now. So, my level 1 sky guard is like 17. 1,000 damage. Uh-oh. Bombs. Uh-oh. I do that so my sky guard can fire. Watch this. Ow! You're quite damaged. Whee! Okay. Only killed two guys. It's done a lot of damage, though. It's only one. I normally like to have two of these, but its radius is so big. Like I can protect that, and that. Go, he's dead. I didn't think that was close enough. There. I put it up there so that it has an easier time defending this, but I don't know if that's such a bright idea now. What? Tree dinosaur. This is close combat stuff. Yeah, this guy is fairly weak when it comes to taking a hit. He basically can't. Okay. I guess we're not gonna bother with the extra cold aurora there. Except that I'm putting my banner down there. Or my, there's a lot of stuff I can actually put down there. Incredibly a small aurora. I have to make sure that it's fully upgraded. Oh, it could also be I've changed a lot of my items that I'm holding. I had a lot of items that increased my radius. Oh. Ow! I didn't even see what hit me. has killed anything? Yes. Just want to make sure it's not completely useless. Actually, it's in a bad spot. Oh, air! I love those freezing towers. Wow, they really upgraded that. Air one more. There we go. I don't have the lightning strike Aurora. I should try to get that, but I don't know if I want that next or... I know it can be fairly strong. I honestly think this could be really strong too. These things, once you really get them up there. I do know it is good when you have like a drowning type weapon. Oh, I didn't even notice that big guy there. Go, it's like he's dancing. Oh, I got a lot of legendaries that popped up. Not shooting at my target, auto aiming to somebody like right beside him. There we go. This is around where I like to put most of the carnage on this map. I like putting it where they combined. Oh! And boop! Oh, it's this thing! thing has the one I want. No, it does not. No. What's this one? Nope. Really interesting seeing how all this thing's doing. Wow. It's actually doing fairly well. Oh yeah, the radiance. Nice thing about these things too is that they have such a huge radius. The only thing I'm missing to do this map on my own is the frosty power. I think I'm still a bit too weak on that. Man, this, she's a toughie. Come on! About all these frost towers is they freeze so often. There you go! You didn't drop me anything that I want. Ooh, I could use that though. Why is... My staff is slightly upgraded for defense, so I think 'cause I was just comparing the two. Fast. Mm-hmm. just these ugly birds left.
Yay! I should test out my frosty power stuff. Boo! Better. +11. No. Let me just double check this one. Guys, I hope you've enjoyed, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.